It is main event time at the Great American Bash. And when you take a look at this superstar, I hate to be so blunt, but it's really now or never for the challenger, Cameron Grimes. And the other question is, will Cameron Grimes, will he be the NXT champion when the NXT Live Summer Tour continues with 9 brand new events? Tickets available this Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern. Visit etix.com for more information.
Just mentioned that it's now or never for Grimes. Certainly in his head, that seems to be the case. He called for this opportunity. He's done it all here in NXT, including winning gold on occasion. But this is a title that has eluded him. As a contender, I can tell you from my own experience, you always hope there's going to be more opportunities in the future. But the truth is, sometimes you only get one. Make it count, Cameron.
Grimes has said Bron Breakker, some would say, is unbeatable, but maybe not at 100%. How confident are you in the right shoulder of the champion?
Look, I can only go by what he's saying. He's saying it's fine. My eyes, on occasion, have told me something different. I'm never going to count out a guy like Bron Breakker who's made a different stuff, but I will tell you this. In 2014, I had to personally relinquish the Intercontinental Championship due to a shoulder injury. I listened to the doctors back then, whether Bron has or not. I don't know right now. I don't have any insider information on the status of his shoulder, but if it is indeed wild, I mean, I did notice that he lifted that championship with his left arm. Is that a subtle nod to the fact that the right is indeed injured? I don't know. But as a competitor, I'll tell you this, if you do have a weakness, you are going to try and do everything you can to hide it from your opponent.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Championship! Introducing first the challenger, Cameron Grimes! And his opponent, he is the NXT champion, Bron Breakker!
Breakker might need that resiliency here tonight, because no one can question the heart of Cameron Grimes. It is all about the NXT championship. Grimes has already laid out his strategy. He's told the world he's focused on the right shoulder of the champion. And as this match begins, what's the champion going to do? What is he going to have to do to retain?
Well, I honestly can't answer that question right now, because we know for a fact standard Bron Breakker, he's going to try and hit a spear. He's going to try and hit a gorilla press and a slam. That shoulder is injured. I don't know if he can do either of those two things. That is how Bron has traditionally beaten all of his opponents.
Well, certainly somewhat of a feeling out process here in the early going between champion Bron Breakker and challenger Cameron Grimes. You've talked about your own personal history with shoulder injuries. Does Breakker have too much pride? Is that what you're throwing out there right now when it comes to Bron Breakker?
Well, pride can be a blessing and a curse. I have noticed something
specific. You can't use it. It's ineffective. I mean, you just imagine the pain in the shoulder of Breakker, just a voice in plan. Cameron Grimes, Breakker just almost folds.
Well, we talk about that second win, but that shoulder has taken the win completely out of the sails of Bron Breakker.
And this is our main event of the Great American Bash. When you take a look, Breakker not throwing rights and lefts. He's only able to throw lefts. And Breakker trying to bring everything up, and Cameron Grimes again, this time gets dropped. And now look at Breakker. Ooh.
Exclusively using the left side of his body. It's highly effective.
Breakker right now trying to empty the tank in his own right and put Grimes to bed. Fire in the eyes of Bron Breakker, trying to block out the pain. And I've said it before, adrenaline will make a man do crazy things. Oh. And for Cameron Grimes. He also said if he doesn't succeed tonight, he may need to slow down. He may need to take a step back. As both men hit center of the ring, Grimes gets the better of the champion, falls into the cover. Do we have a new champion? And Breaker again, able to get the shoulder up.
Well, you said adrenaline makes a man do crazy things. Cameron Grimes right now is desperate for this thing, and a desperate man is a dangerous man.
Cameron Grimes here nearly had Bron Breakker beat, and it was the challenger who proclaimed no one has his ability, no one has his heart. The stakes couldn't be any higher, but right now it is the champion who is showing he indeed is all heart here tonight. Grimes one more time. And Grimes, Breaker's face, I just looked up. I've never seen Bron Breakker in this sort of situation.
It's a combination of agony and panic. He realizes he's losing his grip on the NXT Championship, the thing that means more to him than anything.
That's a great point, because truly believe that none of us knows what this brand means to Bron Breakker, as Breakker looking to risk it all. Frankensteiner! They quickly Breakker, realizing his opportunity into the cover, and it's still not enough.
I rest for Bron Breakker, a fortuitous landing on that Frankensteiner from the top rope, managing to get the quick cover, but must have been a shock, because Cameron Grimes still able to kick out.
Grimes talked about his heart. We talk about Breaker's heart. It's both these men now, leaving it all in the center of the ring. Focus in the eyes of the champion, burning a hole in the challenger. Breakker charging. This is what we saw last week.
That's how he damaged the shoulder in the first place.
This time, Grimes now. What's Grimes looking for? Grimes looking for a submission?
Locked onto that right shoulder once again. If he can extend that arm, we might have ourselves a new champion.
Quite cannot extend, but somehow Breakker powers his way up. And again, Grimes slides down. And there it is again. Shoulder first, follow it up. Cameron! That's got to be it. Grimes into the cover for the championship. Come on.
Just enough left.
How
in
close.
The tank of Bron Breakker. You saw Bron go for the gorilla press. His body gave out on him. Cameron Grimes there to capitalize with a cave-in. Somehow not enough. Where the hell does Bron go from here?
Oh, well, Bron, where does Grimes go from here? That was Grimes' best shot. That was the heavy artillery. Grimes with sight set, and boom! Off the spear! Breakker retains the NXT Championship.
Wow! It's still the NXT Champion, Bron Breakker!
Wow, Cameron Grimes was so close to that championship. He could have tasted, but Bron Breakker is just made of something else. The damage that's been incurred to that shoulder during this matchup, well, that's to be checked out.
Let's go back. I mean, this was the best chance for Cameron Grimes. Hit that patented cave-in, which has won him championships in the past, but it wasn't to happen tonight. And when we asked, where do you go? Grimes tried to go to the moon, and they got flattened right back to earth by a massive spear from Bron Breakker. And once again, it is Bron Breakker, the NXT champion, standing tall, pushing himself and this brand to a whole new level.
J.D. McDonough?
Oh! You should have been listening because I was talking to you.